Coming up. Next stop will be Bowdoin Valley.